Playboy life of MGK. The rap devil's resume is flawless. He hooked Amber Rose up with free tickets to his downfall, but it wasn't meant to be. He couldn't deal with a jealous ex. He entangled with singer-songwriter superstar Halsey, but they resembled siblings more than an actual couple, so it was on to the next. He put the kill shot on celebrity DJ Chantel Jeffries, but once she saw his subpar performance in Bird Box, she wasn't having it. He followed in the footsteps of Pete Davidson and romance Kate Beckinsale on his Van Helsing shit. Great minds always think alike. Noah Cyrus went from a schoolyard crush on Lil Xan to a real man in MGK. That's like upgrading from a Volvo to a Ferrari. He's got horsepower. Despite weighing no more than a sheet of loose leaf, he has an appetite for cake. Dating Summer Rae for a brief period of time, he pulled up on Megan Fox and said, "Let me transform ya." After years of volatility, she deserves a Battle of the Bands champion.